Hi guys, welcome to yet another question. A full wave rectifier. We know half wave, full wave rectifier. So full wave rectifier circuit consists of two PN junction diodes. We know that a center tappet transformer, capacitor, and a load resistance. Yeah. Which of these components remove the AC ripple from the rectified output? So it's a theory based question. We know capacitor removes the AC ripple effect. So capacitor is the right answer. See you in the next video.